Why are you getting involved, man?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, very easy. Does that look too easy? That look too easy? You know why does that look too easy? Because he's a security guy, that's why. Okay then, so let's go back there again, the basic thing again. Now, you move somebody around the come over. So if there's this situation here, you come along, want to help her out. First thing you want to do, you move her, yeah?
Yeah, I move her. I move her first.
Yeah.
And then he's going to see that to be a threat because he can't bother anymore because she's moved.
Okay.
Now, okay, he's squaring up to me. But from here, okay, he's a big guy. As soon as he's put his hand
off.
Up.
Yeah. Why here we go.
He's put his hand on me first. From here, I'm going to take his fingers, squeeze them, and hold them behind his back.
And that's it. So you're not worried about this hand he's going to swing at you?
You know what, that's what this hand's for.
I could take this out,
okay.
But he'll break my hand.
So it let's just say that you're in play with yourself a lot and then you've got a strong finger and then you can resist a little bit of pain here and try to swing at him.
Go on. Okay, go on.
So he can't. Okay, so come over here a little bit more. So you can, okay. So now he can't swing at you. And when you do that, if you go behind, go back here for a second to see. So you will see he grabbed only the finger. So even though it's a little bit movement or a little bit movement, it's going to be very painful. Okay, try to do something. He can't do anything. So you got to move. So escort him. So basically, he got to move wherever he need to be moved. Okay, come back here, girl. Now, the most important thing like I'm saying, John said, it's very important. If something like this coming in, and if it's not the hand like this, what about it's just the fist? Just go like that, slightly.
You know what, I'm going to push the arm away. If it does escalate,
yeah.
I've got the other hands to do right. Something. If it escalates, now, if he's going to throw a punch with the other arm,
yeah.
I can feel it already.
Right.
I can feel the way he draws us away, and then we're here.
Then the principle is the same again.
Absolutely.
And then respond to the same
absolutely.
Hand to the throat.
Now from here, then what yeah. We can do is,
that's same.
I might throw it behind his back.
So the same principle again?
Yeah.
Okay, so back. So the same basic principle again, you're going to put into the lock and control him here.
You can do it this way.
Yeah.
Or from here, I can bring it to the front.
Okay, so repeat back here again, the same thing again.
From here, I can behind.
So you're basically attacking his joint.
Yes.
You're attacking his joint. Because he's big,
it's
difficult to mobilize.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And it's very little pain, little movement, it's going to be very painful. Do you feel that?
Yes.
If he has friends.
Ah. Then give him there.
Now, if you come towards me, I have to get past him to get to me.
Okay, so this movement here, explain that on the move again.
I pull it this way from here.
Yeah.
You got your normal wrist lock.
Yeah.
You pull this way.
And push it down.
Yeah.
Can you do something?
No.
Grab your nut.
Ah.
So you can't re grab your nut. And then you go back to that movement again.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're basically changing from one to another. Subscribe to my channel. And make sure you click on the bell. When I upload a video, you will get the notification straight to your mobile. Now get back to your training. Now that quite
absolutely.
Quickly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because of the way he moved.
Absolutely.
Okay, because of the way he moved. Okay, so another thing as well. When somebody lay the hand like this in, do you feel this hand in first and then control like this? What about if you grapple with put hand back and then push? So the principle what repeat the same.
You just repeat the same.
Okay.
The thing is, if he's pushing me and pulling back,
yeah,
I'm not gonna do anything.
Because it's still not in your fresh level. Yeah.
But now I'm more prepared.
Okay.
Now, if he knew that I was gonna do this,
yeah,
he wouldn't have pushed me in the first place.
Right, got ya.
So that's the most important thing. If he knew that I was gonna do any of this stuff,
yeah,
he would not have grabbed me.
Okay.
If he threw a punch at me,
then that would be coming in.
If he knew that I was gonna block and do that, he wouldn't have punched me in the first place.
Right, got ya.
Okay. So, what do you do next?
No, so if he knows where he's doing, I'm going home.
Absolutely.
Okay.
I'm not so stupid to fight someone.
Right. So you don't really put the big hammer, hit him hard. You just basically teach him a lesson, hurt him a bit, not overkilling him.
If he breaks a bottle, comes back for me.
That's
then
different.
Then it's different.
You've got to be escalate.
Then you've got to do something.
Do something to hurt him.
Okay. The thing is, if he's just pushed me, I'm not going to break his neck.
Right.
If he breaks a bottle, comes back for me.
Then it's different. Okay.
So it's all about context.
Okay, that's good. Okay, so basically like this. Hand in, grab the finger here. Hand like this, slowly. That will be... Do something to me.
Ah!
Do something, little shit.
That's it.
Fucking do something.
That's it.
You think you're fucking hard, huh? Huh? You don't hurt anymore now, man. So it's a very simple thing, depending on how you escalate. Is that right? yes.
Like to make it more interesting. But you got to remember, attacking small joint. Attacking, because he's a big dude. Don't try to grab, because he's big. It's difficult to control, see? Because he pull away all the time. Yeah. It's very difficult. So this thing here, see? This thing here, it's more smaller, small joint.
You get it with handshakes. It's like if someone shakes your hand and then they hook your thumb. Okay, you see what I mean? He's got me.
Control.
So, you know what? It can be just be, you know, you and I saying hi, and then you just hook that over. Okay, he's got me. Now, if he breaks my thumb, I'm not doing the fist again.
Right.
So what I might do is let go. Okay, now we're here. If I pull.
Then go back to the principle.
See, and pull.
So yeah. All of this China technique, this is called China. It's sort of like a lock and hold sort of style, designed for military use, designed for security, designed for all sort of different things. Okay. Yeah, designed for all sort of things. It can be anything, you can put a lock from here and control your head. You can do all sort of things from here, from this basic. Mm-hmm. Because absolutely. It's designed for like a fan, you know, when you're gritting, and then you can lock him up. You can lock him up right here.
Yeah, from here, absolutely. Yeah. And from here, you can take this,
you can go
this
and
way.
Lock his arm.
Now, I'll show you another one from here.
And then you control like this.
I've got his arm this way. Now, so, if he's strong, I would change. Exactly. If I take your arm away, so if I take your arm back. Now, if he's strong, I'll reinforce it.
Okay, so now it's difficult. You see the way you hold him like this and join that in. It's very difficult to move, do something. So it's going to be difficult. More he move, more he's going to pull him down this way.
Now
see?
I can drop him too.
Yeah, so drop him down here. So if he, put back, go back again. Now if he, because he lost balance here, you see? Now, if you don't pull that hard, don't pull that hard. Straight your body. Now, straight your body. Okay, now try to do that. Now it's a little bit more difficult. So he has to drop a lot of his weight to be able to upset the balance, upset the body balance. If he like this, he can't do anything. If he's straight, it's gonna be a little bit more hard work for this hand to do. So he got to be able to force it a lot. Or need it to make sure it's down and control him more. You see, so the basic principle the same. So very basic, simple, yeah?
Yeah.
Nice and easy. Thank you, man. Basic and simple that if you want to do this kind of movement, it's a lot to do with joint. I told you not all about joint, the basic joint that you watching through all the video you will see. And the most important thing to understanding is attacking the small joint. Don't attack in the big stuff. Otherwise, you're going to have a problem. So if you like this kind of thing here, subscribe before your enemy do. Otherwise, your enemy break your fingers and you can't play with yourself anymore. Later, people. Subscribe to my channel. And make sure you click on the bell. When I upload a video, you will get the notification straight to your mobile.